provide all the sport you need, and then some. You're the goob I have to kill next. Bye. Rise up, Caragor! Polish off, polish up! This is where your journey ends.
Amateur!
It's a carnival!
That's right. Run while you can.
For a clinic on combat.
Send me your best, not your worst.
Nosco. 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 Nosco.
these duties!
It's a category!
One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragor's on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Those were Mordor's finest Caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those Caragors free will surely be their next meal. From them. Learn that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
That's it. No more talking. I need to hear his screams now. will be your chosen!
Your chosen!
Yes, I'll gut anyone who touches you.
Service, you're chosen.
You're chosen.
It'll be a pleasure.
One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Those were Mordor's finest Caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those Caragors free will surely be their next meal.
Thank you. devils much, but I've also learned from them. Learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Karagors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Those were Mordor's finest Karagors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those Karagors free will surely be their next meal. Learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone! No!
my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Ulufs. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Mordor's finest caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those caragors free will surely be their next meal. Learn that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Mordor's finest caragals, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those caragals free will surely be their next meal. You dang it! I've taught my caragals much. But I've also learned from them. Learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
Was more beast than Uruk, but a beast is what I needed in a savage war against Sauron. As one of my war chiefs, the Iron Mount had instincts that fell in line with my refined strategies. Just aim for the one in the middle.
Idle hands become mischievous hands in Mordor.
Which is why I'm glad to see them all so busy.
Most orcs are dullards, but the tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Mysterious intruder! Step out of the shadows, if you dare! is a tricky place. You never know what's real and what's only there to fool you.
Bork.
you from both ends, just to see if it's possible.
Most orcs are dullards, but the Tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Oh,
let you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Looks like I'll have to be the one who kills you today.
Enough talk! Let's get on with it!
Thank you.
Baal.
Show me.
Yes, I have your back.
Most orcs are dullards, but the Tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Oh, we've got an interloper! And a sneaky one! Come on then, mysterious intruder! Step out of the shadows, if you dare! It's a tricky place.
You never know what's real
and what's only there to fool you.
Thank you.
He employed cleverness. Own sake, occasionally to my chagrin, but often to my benefit. And in the end, he was as easy to manipulate as any other orc. One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Those were Mordor's finest caragals, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those caragals free will surely be their next meal. Learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Those were Mordor's finest Caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those Caragors free will surely be their next meal!
Tremble before me!
Dawes much, but I've also learned from them. Learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone! No!
One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even. And every beast can do work if given the right harness.
Those were Mordor's finest Caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those Caragors free will surely be their next meal! my Caragors much, but I've also learned from them. Learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
Mount was more.
Beast is what I needed in a savage war against Sauron. As one of my war chiefs, the Iron Mount had instincts that fell in line with my refined strategies.
Thank you. Indrath, the elven virtue of patience. Whether crafting rings or approaching one's enemies, one must choose the perfect moment to strike. Indrath, the elven virtue of patience. Whether crafting rings or approaching one's enemies, one must choose the perfect moment to strike.
Thank you.
Was Sauron's way to hide in plain sight. He had the patience of a cat and would conceal himself for as long as necessary.
sure. Whether by blade or bow, one must be ready for the battle to change in an instant, and to use the tools at hand to defeat your enemies. Tua, whether by blade or bow, one must be ready for the battle to change in an instant, and to use the tools at hand to defeat your enemies.
Here.
There was a time when Sauron's mastery of war was unrivaled. No longer.